You let them handcuff you?
Wouldn't be much of a surrender if I resisted. And if it makes them feel more secure, then.
What's the S stand for?
It's not an S. On my world, it means hope.
Well, here it's an S. How about...
Sir?